the biggest plastic show in the Indian subcontinent. Most significant exhibition on plastics. Another first is the Plastindia app, which mirrors the digital experience of what every visitor can encounter at the exhibition.
With the help of various government policy, ease of doing business, structural reforms, fiscal reforms, all these reforms, there is great scope under Make in India for the growth of plastics industry. Plastindia exhibition, as we say, is unique. It is for the plastic industry, by the plastic industry, of the plastics industry.
Plastindia exhibitions has always been a platform where the latest technology in both in machinery and raw material have always been showcased. The key success and the milestone first, I would say, is the participation of the entire industry. This is a unique exhibition which is done by the industry for itself. Every year there has been a consistent increase in the number of exhibitors as well as the area that we have at the exhibition. When we say next, we mean next is India. India is the focus. And at Plastindia, it is our endeavor to make India as a global sourcing hub for plastic products.
Recycle, reuse. This is a commercial opportunity. And I can see the plastic industry becoming a great export-oriented industry.
India is the fastest growing market for plastic and its product because per capita consumption as of now and what is the world average is a big gap. So naturally, by default, it provides the largest opportunity in the world. A lot of foreign buyers, technology partners, because since the market in India is exploding, all the technology providers, raw material providers are looking for partner in India. So this is the right time for us to extend our hand with them to get on board with the world technology. The future of humankind and plastic goes together. You cannot have the prosperous humankind in the years to come without plastic.
Future of the plastic industry will be showcased. How the machinery sector and other sector will be able to fulfill the particular requirement of particular person. Another important thing is for the medical science that Plastindia is going to show. That's going to affect the immediate life. You can say no to plastic, then what to say yes?
The plastic industry is going at the rate of double digit, what I believe. We are the raw material suppliers to plastic industry. There are RBSM, reverse buyer-seller meet, and it will enhance the turnover of both the buyers as well as the sellers.